I just got into Vegas. I just got into the hotel room. I literally forgot to document the entire process getting here, but I'm here. I've changed into my pajamas, and yeah, I'm gonna go get ready for bed. It's currently like, what, 3 a.m. max? Yeah. So, yeah, and then I will check in with you guys tomorrow, and I will document the whole trip.
Almost 1 a.m.
It's almost 1 a.m., yeah, here, but it's
you're
like...
You're not coming,
bro. Yeah, I am. Good morning, guys. So it is day one in Vegas. I just woke up. It's like, it's 6:30 a.m. right now. And yeah, I'm just like, so happy to be here. I'm loving the view. Oh, the pool's down there too. The pool is really nice. Take me up, take me higher. There's a world not far from here. We can die in desire. Or we can burn in love tonight. Our hearts alive. Okay, so I got the crispy chicken sandwich, and Max got the champagne burger. So what, we get drunk, so what, we don't sleep, we're just having fun, we don't care who sees, so what, we go out, that's how it's supposed to be, living young and wild, you gotta live free. So what, we get drunk, so what, we don't sleep, we're just having fun. Boob sweat is in. Okay, so here we are at Job Burritos. I always get a bowl, Max gets a burrito. I happen to love this place. I think it's really great and super quick. But Max isn't the biggest fan, but I force him to go every time.
I thought we weren't drinking. I thought we weren't drinking, Max.
Okay, no, because I needed to get my piece in here. I had high expectations for this place. This was one of the worst things I had the entire trip. No flavor, so bad. That's how it's supposed to be. Living
young and wild and free. Okay, so we are not doing well. Day two in Vegas. And first of all, let's just describe our situation. We tried ordering Uber Eats. We spent almost an hour, right? At least an hour,
yeah,
picking out the place that we wanted, then the food that we wanted. When we finally picked out the food that we wanted, it told us that it was no longer available. Then I waited an hour for Max to get ready so he could leave the house, because God forbid he doesn't do whatever it is he needs to do first. So then we were going to settle on this nearby cafe place. Super not like major Vegas-y food vibes that I wanted. And then I was like, oh wait, the place that we were going to Uber Eats from is literally only like 9 minutes away if we just Uber there. So we have just Ubered there, and then there was a 40 minute wait in line. So now we are killing time, and I just vlogged. But we are going to the Egg and I, which is supposed to be a super hot spot for their stuffed French toast, which I'm super hype about. So yeah, it looks like me and Max aren't going to be our Vegas trip has involved many delayed eating hours and very hangry people. So, I don't know. Hopefully this place is worth it. We'll see. So as you guys know, the wait was really long, so we found this little bakery place right next to the store. And voila, we're having cake for breakfast.
Okay, so this cake was pretty good, but it was definitely too cold. It wasn't like room temperature enough, which obviously it just came out of the fridge, so kind of hard to judge it there. But then also it was cream cheese frosting instead of buttercream, which I just don't really approve of for confetti cake.
Let me fire.
Not the end part.
Why not? Do you not like that?
No, that's the best part usually.
Why did you leave it?
Max's cake was pretty good. It was just like super chocolatey and I wasn't in the mood really.
We literally just stuffed our faces with cake and then of course they said it's our turn. Our turn. So back we are. Time to try the food.
Okay, so it's the way that we literally went here for the stuffed French toast, but we were too full from the cake to get that. And then we did get though the banana nut muffin, which they are known for.
This is really good.
Okay, so this meal, I love how we just didn't get the stuffed French toast and we got this instead because somehow we thought that this would be better, but it still wreaked havoc on our stomachs. I couldn't even finish mine. I like put half of it onto Max's plate. And the only thing for me was like that Canadian bacon was super, super thick and I don't know what I was expecting, but it just like wasn't it for me.
Okay, these bad boys in this sauce, fire.
Oh, it is better.
Yeah, way better, right? Max got blackened chicken, spinach, and stuff like that. The food is pretty, very salty, though. But it is good. I mean, it's breakfast food. My stomach kind of hurts, but it also started hurting from the cake, so.
Max wants me to know. Max asked me if this outfit is okay. Comment below your thoughts.
Okay, so literally it's like day three or day two in Vegas and I still haven't done a room tour. So yeah, we're gonna do it now. Let's go.
So walk in, we have our kitchen. Sorry, it's a mess. Uncle Max doesn't take care of himself. Then we have the laundry room. Closet. This is our, I guess, dining room. Also a mess. Don't ask, okay? Look at this freaking view though. Wow.
And my V8, because this is the only way I get my vegetable source in some days, especially on vacation. Alrighty, and then we move over to here. Beautiful painting.
And this is our couch. The couch kind of skeeved both me and Max out, so we put this blanket over it. Yeah, skeevy couch. Maximilian, TV, and then another gorgeous view.
Okay, then we have Max's bedroom. This is, I guess, the master bedroom. And then his bathroom's pretty cool. Has a hot tub. A shower, all that good stuff. And then this is my selfie mirror where you guys have been seeing all my pics and stuff. I mean, if you keep up with me, if that's something that you do. And then here, ooh, another mirror. Yeah, also just like don't mind the mess. Bathroom, cactus,
my room. Yep. I will be sleeping on both beds. There is no one else here. Strictly only to assert dominance. No other reasoning behind that. My room's a mess, so yeah. I promise I'm not a messy person. It's just vacation, and that's just, yeah. My view, personally, is the best. I personally think I have the best window as well. This is the most amazing selfie lighting and photo lighting that I've ever seen in my life. So yeah, that's the room tour. Nothing fancy going on, other than the fact that Max is about to get his dream girl. He's about to get her. What do you have to tell the followers that about her?
Seems like a nice person.
Well, maybe she'll see this video. It's not likely, but I could at her tag. Oh my god, yes. If you're watching this, what's her name? What's her name?
I'm not gonna say it.
Yeah, just kick it. If you're watching this, Uncle Max's girl, he has been waiting to try and meet you. I got the seafood ravioli. Bro, this looks so good. I just turned the flash off because I feel like it's obnoxious and it's like a chill, low plate.
Max got the gnocchi.
It's like a duck. Yeah, it's duck gnocchi. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Look at that. Fourth one. Fourth try. And I don't really care to gamble. I just don't, so.
Oh, fancy.
Wait, is this legit?
I don't know.
What the hell? Okay, so honestly, the topping part was like way better than the shake itself. Like the shake itself was quite underwhelming, although they did look really nice. They were fun to eat, but yeah, the shake itself wasn't as good as I expected it to be.
I'm tricking Max into thinking that I'm wearing this on the Vegas Strip, which personally I think there's nothing wrong with that, but just like his reaction.
I don't get why I can't wear this outfit. Like, I don't get why you would care if I wore this on the strip.
Because you wore it yesterday.
I wore it yesterday for like 30 minutes inside because I couldn't find an outfit.
Looks like you're ready to go to the gym.
I did go to the gym and now I'm going to walk the strip. I don't get what the big deal is.
Oh, okay. You want.
Why are you being like that? Why do you care? What's the problem?
You know, your fans would notice. They would say that you wore the same outfit again.
They will? Really? I feel like that's not what you care about.
Yeah, and I care about your, you know, your...
No.
...standing on social media.
So you think I'm going to get canceled if my outfit repeats?
It could happen.
I think,
I guess. What?
Why do you care so much? And but that's okay. What you're wearing's okay. Guys, I'm about to do some thrill rides. I'm excited. Max is just gonna watch. Mm-hmm.
Stop on, stop off bus, like right over on that side of the building. We walked all the way around it right here, and where we needed is right there, the MGM entrance. We always do this. We always take the longest route by accident, and then we get so pissed off. But I mean, hey, getting my steps in. Never have to worry about not getting enough steps in Vegas. Confess to me.
I hate jamboree. It's disgusting. I don't want it ever again.
It's jamboree. My favorite area on the strip. I love this little section. Somehow me and Max always end up walking this like 8 times whenever we come here for whatever reason. You're the night
sky trying to make me see your stars. Stay there for a while.
I love these. These are my favorite pork buns. It's so soft and pillowy. So fun and delicious. These are absolutely delicious too. Dumpling popped out. Abort mission. Abort mission. And oh my god, I can't pick it up with my chopsticks. These chopsticks are so thick. I think thick chopsticks are harder.
So I got sweet and sour chicken, but I didn't get it breaded or fried. It was literally just like baked chicken breast, so it probably would have been better had I gotten it like that, but it's pretty decent. And then I forget what Max got. I think he got chow fun, beef chow fun.
Ghirardelli ice cream, mint and cookie dough, rainbow sprinkles and caramel. Sorry, I started eating it, I forgot.
Can you make out the shape of it? It's a sleeping Indian. See his forehead, nose, lower lip, neck, chest, and moccasins. That's an extinct volcano.
God, my dumb ass literally forgot to record. I forgot to record for the vlog In and Out. But I did try In-N-Out. If you follow my Insta stories, I posted it.
You took pictures.
I took pictures, but I only put it on the Insta story. I'm pissed. I was doing so good for my vlog of remembering to record everything that I eat, and something so important, I forgot.
Yeah, I'll see you later. I'll come by for ribs.
It's so awkward vlogging in public. I want to die. Anyway, today is my first day drinking in Vegas and also our last day here. But actually, I'm tricking Max into buying me an apartment here, and I'm actually never coming home. So I refuse to get on the airplane.
Alright, chicken quesadillas. If you know me, you know my weakness, be quesadillas. I got salmon tropical tacos.
You got the special, the monthly special. What were they called?
The Mojo Shrimp Tacos.
Mojo Shrimp Tacos.
They're coming, Max, don't worry.
And I can't see the ground. Can we stop this gravity? It keeps bringing me down. I can't breathe and I don't wanna die. Can we stop this gravity? Cause I wanna say goodbye.
Okay, fudge is my weakness. No cap. But Max doesn't want it, so I'm kind of salty and pissed. This looks so good. But I did get... this is donut and coffee ice cream with Krispy Kreme glazed donuts inside. And then just strawberry ice cream because I wanted something refreshing. Got this cake from Carlos Bakery. And Max got... a cookie and a white chocolate mousse, but he's not gonna eat it now because he's finishing his ice cream and he's mad that I'm eating this, but all well. So I'll show you that later when he opens it. Okay, yeah, this is so good. This is everything I wanted that I didn't get in that other cake. It's so soft and it's buttercream. The other cake I think was cream cheese and I like buttercream way better. I almost wish I got this in birthday cake to have redeemed it. But I was worried, so I got the rainbow, which is kind of basically the same thing.
Oh, last night in Vegas.
I am not happy. I'm so sad right now. I don't even have words, honestly. I don't know why I'm recording. So, what did you get? This is the white chocolate
mousse.
White chocolate mousse. This is obviously an M&M cookie. This is still half of my cake. That was everything I hoped it would be and more. Thank you, Carlos. Thank you, Cake Boss. This is literally, I'm so satisfied.
You're welcome. Gillian.
Oh. Why?
Because I paid for it.
I know. Yeah.
Not people going to the market and... I mean, not to mean. You're not recording. You're recording this!
This is the expectations that I have for cake like this. I get mad when cake doesn't taste as good as it looks. This cake does. I'm a dessert snob, apparently. Apparently a real food snob nowadays, too. Because... I either eat my clean, healthy, plain meals, or I want a good-ass dish. And I don't want no mediocre-ass dish. I want a good-ass dish. I'm gonna eat a mediocre-ass dish.
I'd rather just eat something random and healthy than eat something that I balled out on and then it's not even worth it because it's not even that good. And I stand for that.
How is it, Maxie?
This is delicious.
Is it? You don't seem that, like, thrilled, though. So are you lying? It's okay if you don't like it as much. Like, it's not... No one's expecting you to be perfect and like it. Can I try it? Or is it actually delicious?
This is awful. You would hate it.
So is it...
I'm saving you.
So you do like it.
Experience of not like, you know.
So you do like it then. So it is good. You're not lying.
I mean, most people wouldn't like it, except for those who like chocolate and vanilla. And some sweetness. But other than that, people would probably, you wouldn't like it.
Okay, so it's really good, obviously, because Max doesn't want to share. Like,
you didn't offer me a slice of your cake.
You could try this. Like, it's not, I don't care. I didn't even really care that much. I didn't even really want to try it.
You did.
I know, I I only wanted to try
I like
it.
How you asked to have a piece, but you never asked me to have your piece.
You could always ask, like, what? God, notice how I ask. People who ask get what they want. People who sit in silence hoard their own dessert and don't get to eat cake too. Okay? And that's a wrap. I'm in. Literally not happy at all.
I didn't win
$30.
This is where we are.
Wait, did you win? Oh, you won. Oh my God, you do win. Oh!
Am I upset? Yes. Am I happy? No. Am I coming home? Sadly. Do I hate my life? Yes.
Airport food. This is a apple chicken pesto flatbread. It's only 490 calories.
Max got
Caesar.
A Caesar. Chicken Caesar flatbread.
That's from the Red Mango.
The worst part. The saddest part. We have to say our goodbyes.
Bye.
Say we'll do it again. Say we'll do it again.
We'll do it again sometime.
And I have to wait an hour.
So as I was waiting for my flight, I just got a strawberry and a vanilla twist from Red Mango. And these cupcakes, guys, oh my gosh, they are literally like the best cupcakes I've ever had in my life. I'm not joking. I have to get them every time I'm in the airport.